For me, it's mostly about the books. I've been coming to the library ever since I was a toddler. And the idea that all these books are here is just wonderful. I taught for 32 years. We always brought my own children to the library, my classes to the library. There's just so much to offer, whether it's stories or information, and it's a place that anybody can come, everyone's welcome, and it doesn't cost anything. It always amazed me that you could take out an armload of books and it was free.